His lady was very likely born under a lucky star, only suffering a little shock and a bit of dust on her face as a result of the incident. Well, she will also have to pay for the roof repairs in case she doesn't have insurance. A miracle apparently occurred when a woman in British Columbia, Canada, woke up to a meteorite lying next to her after it crashed the roof and landed on a pillow on her bed. Ruth Hamilton from Golden thought she was being attacked by gunmen or something like that the first second she heard the boom, before realizing it came from the sky, local media reported. On that day, local residents reportedly watched a shooting star above Lake Louise. Ruth Hamilton reportedly said she wants to keep the rock as a keepsake for her grandchildren.